Okay, here's what I do not recommend doing. A lot of computers will come with preloaded Norton software on it. I recommend going to the Norton site and downloading the Norton removal tool. Norton tends to use a lot of space and is always running in the background, and just tends to tie up your computer. So I do not recommend using Norton. Thanks for watching.